It's how much?
1,000.
1,000, one goddamn thousand Ghana cedis. Peggy, I'm going to ask you two questions. Mm-hmm. You get it correct, I give you 1,000 Ghana cedis. It's protest. I have found this beautiful lady over here. Sis, what's your name?
Peggy Etunamadai.
Peggy.
Etunamadai.
Peggy, which course?
General Arts.
Hey, you love Jesus. Peggy, look at this. Hold it, count it.
Okay.
It's how much?
1,000.
1,000, one goddamn thousand Ghana cedis. Put it back here. Peggy, I'm going to ask you two questions. Mm-hmm. You get it correct, I give you 1,000 Ghana cedis, and then you keep 500 cedis, and you give 500 cedis to your school SRC.
Okay.
So that you can use it to do something.
Yes,
but then two questions, like I said. If you miss the first one, I won't even bother to ask you the second question. I'm gone. Should we go?
Yes.
Should we go? Peggy, the Ghana National Anthem. It has three stanzas. I want you to sing the second stanza to me and them.
Wow. Hail to the name of Ghana. Today we are serving you. Steadfast to build together a nation strong in unity.
You see Ghana Yiba? She's so tribal, she couldn't Ghana Yiba. Peggy, this is, you see why we're doing this? Because Western media is chipping away some of the culture and the tradition of the land, and it is shoving down our throats things that are not necessary. We are losing our culture and we are losing a lot of things, and I think it is necessary that we go back and then pick some of these things. Oh, you think it's not important?
Oh, it's important.
What message do you have for them?
Okay, so I would like to tell everyone that when we are learning the culture of Ghana, we should dive into it. It's not just the surface, because I just realized that diving into it is the best, because right now I've lost my thousands of this.